Hello vlog! Welcome to my guys! Shoutout sa mga tagawan ENS164EM. Pagtuon na mo kay appeal niya sa inyong quiz karong umabot nga Thursday. So, this is a sample problem for normal strain. We have here a post BC supported at point C by a pin connection and a steel wire at A beam. So, it's anchored at point A. We have here the dimension of steel wire. We have the D equals 0.2 inches. And then here the modulus of elasticity is 29 times 10 to the 3 KSI, kilopounds per square inch. And then you have horizontal loading here, 2.5 kips. So our forces here are in kips. And then you have another dimension, so the 3 and the 4 feet. This problem asks us to find how much the wire stretches. Now, with the application of this horizontal load, we anticipate that as this force pulls the post to that direction, the wire stretches, no? Or leaning to this also direction. So we're expecting an elongation of the steel wire, no? So essentially we're just going to find the deformation of the wire. So our working equations here, first is, of course, we have the deformation W, which is equal to length W times strain W. Just basically because this comes from the relationship that strain is equal to deformation over length. Okay, so since we are after this, just transposing it to the other side. So, of course, this is unknown. This is unknown, but we can get this by using cosine law. No? So, cosine 30 degrees is just 7 divided by LW. And then we have the strain of the wire, which is also unknown. But we can also get this using the Hooke's law. States that stress is proportional to strain, and with the proportionality constant E, which is given, we can solve for EW equals stress W divided by E. This is given, this is unknown. Again, of course, this is unknown, but we can also get this using formula that stress is equal to PW divided by A W. This is given because we can solve for the area using the diameter, which is 0.2 inches, and P W is actually this one. This is the internal force at the wire. So how do we get that? This is the free body diagram of the post BC. We have the reactions here at the pin connection, CY and CX, and then you have the horizontal force, 2.5 kips. This is 3 feet, this is 4 feet. So, the most convenient way of getting PW is by summation of moments at C. So, summation of moments at C is just equal to 0, that way positive. So, we have PWX times, so you have, this is the PWX. The PWY is the direction that is in this line of action. You have the PWX times 7 equals 2.5 times 4, and the PWX is just cosine. No, it's sine 30. It's P sine 30 times 7 equals 2.5 times 4. You have P equals 2.857 kips. PW. So we now have the force. So you can substitute it in this equation. And then this equation be substituted to this equation, and then this equation to be substituted to that equation. We'll also solve first for the LW. LW is just equal to we have cosine 30, diba? We have cosine 30 is equals 7 divided by LW. So LW is just 7 divided by cosine 30 degrees. Okay, so, and that's feet, so we'll have to convert this. This is feet, so 12 inches, 1 foot. So I think wala klaro kanina, no? So that's it, no? This is LW, just have to make use of the cosine. Cosine 30 degrees is 7 divided by LW. So this is LW. So LW is just 7 divided by cosine. Again, no? This comes from cosine 30 equals 7 divided by LW. Adjacent over hypotenuse. Anyway, so we now have P. So can now solve for stress W equals 2.857 kips divided by pi over 4, 0.2 inches squared. We have 90.94 KSI. So now that we have this, we can solve for the strain in the wire. We have 90.94 KSI divided by 29 times 10 to the 3 KSI. This is equal to 0.00316136. Then we have the deformation. W is equal to LW deformation or strain W. So it's equal to this one. The 7 over cosine 30 degrees times conversion factor. That's 12 inches divided by 1 foot. Times the EW, which is 0.003136. We have the deformation W is equal to 0.304 inches. So this cancels out. This one is dimensionless. So we have, this is how much the steel wire stretches because of the action of the 2.5 horizontal, 2.5 kip horizontal force. So that's it.